cable, select the plug end that is adjacent to the lead port cartridge station. Before the connection is complete, adjust the alignment of the plug by using the left and right arrow keys to properly align the plug. Press Enter to accept the alignment. Next, select the plug on the other end of the cable and click on the USB connection port on the back of the computer. Some computers have more than one USB port. You can use either one, but you must use a built-in port, not an add-on. Connection is complete. The operating system will automatically.
Parte posterior del teléfono. Saque la unidad de la batería del teléfono presionando el gancho de la batería mientras levanta. Luego, inserte la tarjeta SIM en el teléfono asegurándose que se coloque con el área de contacto dorada hacia abajo